get your motor running. Head out on the highway, looking for adventure. And whatever comes our way, yeah, darling, go make it happen. Take the world in a love embrace. Fire all of your guns at once and explode into space. I like smoking lightning. Heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind, and the feeling that I'm under. Yeah, I gotta go make it happen. Take the world in a love embrace. Fire all of your guns at once and explode into space. Like a true nature's child, we were born, born to be wild. We can fly.
Because my father died of prostate cancer, I decided I would make a difference.
By partnering with Team Chinook, they are helping us to raise money for our research program and are creating awareness among millions of men about the threat posed to prostate cancer.
There's no greater joy than helping others. In 1993, I founded Caring in Action as a way for people to give back to the community. Connor and I know the Dakar Rally is a great opportunity to raise money and awareness for two organizations that need our help.
We've been so impressed with the willingness to help and the determination of all Team Chinook members. We are proud to be affiliated with this wonderful group of people, and we look forward to sharing our message with the world.
Once we committed to the Dakar, we drove to Glamis, California to practice driving in the desert. We continued on to the Baja 500 to meet with Etienne Lavigne, the director of the Dakar, and Frederick LeQuinn, the head of competition. They were so impressed that we drove to Mexico from Canada. They offered us VIP passes to the 2008 Dakar.
These passes gave us full access to all areas of the Dakar site and to the scrutineering process.
Observing the scrutineering prompted us to make design changes to the Dakar vehicle we are having built.
It also gave us the opportunity to talk to some of the top drivers and co-drivers in the world and glean knowledge from their experiences in the Dakar.
Yeah, loads of bananas, okay, loads of wet ones, loads of toilet paper, that's about it.
The level of commitment that you have to make to accomplish something like this is unbelievable. Doing all the things that we need to do to get ready for the Dakar has completely consumed our lives.
This year is going to be even busier with 8 performance rallies in Ontario, the US and Quebec, training Glamis in our new Dakar vehicle,
the Dakar sponsored rally school in France, and a reconnaissance trip to the Patagonia rally in Chile and Argentina.
We have a lot of people counting on us, the people of the Dakar, our sponsors, and most importantly, the worthwhile charities we represent.
Go Team Chinook.
We didn't give up 2 years of our lives for nothing. We will finish.
Born to be wild.